All right, everybody, welcome in. All right, we're going to be doing chapter three. We left off looking for, I think it's Sonny that we're looking for. He went crazy and took off into the mine, so we're going to be searching for there. And hopefully, we can finish chapter three today so we can move on to chapter four. All right, guys, get ready to hunt in the chaos and let's get this going.
Guilty, and why was Jess okay? It was Jess's fault, not mine.
Light the fire lash and strike at any embodied negative manifestation. The sacred fire will drive them back, allow you to center your mind on the prismatic beauty of the cosmos. Gather thorn branches and tie them together with twine. Okay, apparently, that was cool. Matching key hearts for our matching hearts. Love you always and forever, Ricky. Necessary discipline. Betty, you know I love you. Why do you act like that when you know it makes me mad? You don't have to hide from me. I know. You're out by the woodpile. I love you. I don't want you to make me mad. I am writing this note so we can talk to each other without either of us losing our temper. If you promise me you'll stop saying things to needle me all the time, I will promise to stop drinking. You know I only drink because I'm upset, right? If we try our best, we can get through this together. We need each other to get out of here. Please, Betty. I love you. Ricky. That's Ricky sounds little messed up. I agree, Jess.
didn't save me, Jess. We're friends.
Alright, so panic attacks we can not attack, so let's go back in now that we've sort of calmed down. I died. What? All right, round two. Here we go.
I thought we were friends. Didn't
All right, there's going to be some language in here. I hate you. F you, Betty. F you. I hate you. Of course I hurt you. You deserve it. F you. I hate you. I hate your face. I hate your voice. I hate you. I hate you. I miss you. Wow. Looks like Ricky here is a little off his rocker. Just a wee bit. But, yeah.
Selected based on your distinct frequency. But some of you, my children, have begun to act out at inappropriate times. And as a father, I must discipline my children when they misbehave. I love you all. But if any one of you interrupts or leaves a ritual while it is in progress, I will sling you over the shame stump myself. Give you as many whips of a fire lash as I think you deserve. Through prismic science, we can channel that energy to become a positive force in the universe. Turn your gloom to glory.
Well, it seems to me that Papa over there has some deep-seated issues. Very much controlling and very much abusive. So, yeah. Just a heads up, guys. Don't forget, if you do like the content, you do like what you see here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And you know what? We post Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday. We'll be starting a new series, actually, this coming Friday. Remnant from the Ashes, if you guys have played it. It is an amazing game. It is a Souls-like game, so we're going to be slowly going into that. But like I said, guys, if you do like the content, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Well, let's continue on with the game, and let's get this show rolling.
Thank you.
never cared about me, even though I...
Why are you chasing after him, Jess? That's more than you ever did for me!
Okay, apparently nothing hurts this thing, so we're going to try to figure it out, and then we're going to continue on with the story.
Who are you doing this for? For Kim? For me? Or for yourself?
Look, Sonny's losing his mind being in this mine.
Sonny, you're going to get hurt. Sonny, what are you doing?
You can't stop me, Jess.
Guys, I don't think Sonny's okay,
just
Luke.
Like you
I think he needs help.
Sister. Shut up! You're alone. Afraid. In the dark. Now you know how your sister felt! When she drowned! The crystals in the medicine, it's subtle, but I can see it.
Okay, so... Sonny is legit going crazy, or he is massively possessed by something. So yeah, we're going to continue on with this and see what happens to Sonny and to Jess. All right, guys, let's continue this.
At least I have some light. What was that?
I would like to know what that is. Oh, what is that? Okay. Okay, apparently I blew myself up while taking out somebody else. That was great.
What was that?
Dying so quickly? That's my question, is how am I dying so quickly? Because I don't have that much health.
What was that?
Okay, these things are one-shotting me. How is this even possible?
What was that?
Finally, we beat the gross frogs. Some species of Suriname toad native to Glory Island, they are infested with parasitic gloom worms found near prism deposits. Once exposed to prismic energy, the worms act as a mutagenic agent, swelling the toads and replacing many organs, most visibly their tongue. Cool. Creepy frogs, love it. That was a big explosion.
He must have gone this way. Look at this place.
Snazzy looking place.
Open up! Do you know where I am? Open up! Leave me alone!
How do I get in there?
All right, Chaos Nakama crew, we'll be ending it there today. We'll actually be doing this in two parts, so stay tuned next week for Chapter 3, Part 2 of The Mines. All right, guys, hunting the Chaos Wealth Map, and we'll see you guys very soon. What's up, Thousand Chaos crew? My name is Hunter Dumanix. I am a full-time content creator on YouTube and also a part-time streamer on Twitch and Kick. For YouTube, we put out content Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday with Wednesdays, Saturdays, and Sundays off. I also stream, don't know yet because I'm just coming back to live streaming. So if you do like the content, please hit the subscribe button and get ready to hunt in the chaos.